That day we have started with our first lesson, that was geometrical figures. We have already studied two concepts from it, that was one was circles and another one was angles. So just I will revise, what are angles? So angles were of three main types. First one was acute, second one was right, and the third one was obtuse angle. Right angle, it was equal to or it is equal to 90 degree. Obtuse angle, it is greater or it is more than 90 degree, and acute angle, it is less than 90 degree. We have also studied about circle. Circle, we have seen the radius, we have seen the center, we have seen the diameter, and we have also seen the chord. Now we are going to start with our next part, that is the vertex and the sides. So what I mean by vertex and what I mean by sides? You will be familiar, you are staying right now in one room. You can see the edges, you can see the sides of your room. So if you consider this board, a big board over here, you can see this one part of it, this part of it. So these are called as edges. We can also say these are called as sides. So in this picture, can you tell me what is the name of this picture? Yes, you are familiar with the geometrical figure. Yes, this is called as a rectangle. Now, here there is one concept for you, sides. Sides means this one is one side, this one is one side, the upper one is one side, and this part is also called one side. Same over here, can you tell me number of sides present? Yes, we will count 1, 2, 3 and 4. So there are how many sides? There are 4 sides. Can you tell me how many corners are present over here? Corners means what? Yes, they are also called as vertex. Where these sides meet each other, they are called to be as the vertex. Can you tell me the number of corners or number of vertex over here? Yes, here vertex are 1, 2, 3, 4. We are not going to say vertex now, we are going to say vertices because they are 4. Now we will see this picture. Can you tell me which geometrical figure is this? Yes, it is called as a square. Can you tell me how many sides are present over here? We will count 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are how many sides? There are 4 sides. Can you tell me how many corners are here? How many vertex are here? Or how many vertices are here? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we will go for the third figure. The third geometrical figure. Can you tell me which one is this figure? Yes, it is called as a triangle. Now, how many sides are present in a triangle? Yes, there are 3 sides. 1, 2 and 3. Now, just look over this picture and tell me how many corners are here, how many vertices are here. Yes, there are 3 vertices. Okay, so just now we have seen the vertices and the edges or the sides. Now, we will complete this one chart or we will complete this one table. You are going to tell me the answers. You can see over your rectangle. They have asked you one question, name of the figure. We are knowing it is a rectangle. But right now there is a specified name given to it. You can see here A, B, C and D is been written. So yes, you are going to write the name of it is A, B, C and D. Okay, rectangle A, B, C, D. Now, name of the sides. You can see the sides present here. We are going to name them. What are the name of the side? You can see over here, this is one side. It is from starting from A and ending to B. So we are going to say side AB. Can you tell me the another side? Yes, you can see over here, it starts from B, it's end over here. So it is side BC. You can see the another side, that is C and D. So we are going to say side CD. And you can see the next one, that is DA. So we are going to say side DA. Always remember, you are not going to write it as AB, BC, CD and DA. You are going to use the word side AB, side BC, side CD and side DA. Now tell me the name of the vertices. Yes, which are the vertices here? This A is one corner, so I am going to write A. Which is the next vertex? Yes, the next vertex is B. Which is the next one? You can see where it is C. And the last one is D. So A, comma B, comma C and D are the four vertices. We will same way, we will complete for this part. Can you tell me the name of the figure here? I know it is a square, but we are going to write it as PQRS. So it is square PQRS. This figure is normally necessary when you are constructing or when you are drawing any type of a quadrilateral or any type of such figures. So quadrilateral means what? I have just now used the word quadrilateral is that shape which is based on four vertices. Okay. Now we will complete the name of the sides. What are the name of the sides over here? Yes, it is side PQ. The next one is side QR. The another part of it is side RS. And the last one is side SP. Can you tell me which are the name of the vertices here? Yes, the vertices are P, Q, R and S. Now, same way you can see a triangle over here. The name of the triangle is triangle UVW. Here it was triangle, so I have drawn the small shape of a triangle present there. Now, which are the name of the sides? Yes, side UV, side VW and side WU. Can you tell me which are the vertices here? Yes, there are three vertices U, V and W. So this was your first lesson. I hope you have understood it. Just go through these videos, revise it and try to solve this table in your book. Thank you.